Trib Live Radio presents Gladiators of the Cage online at GOTCMMA.com and on Twitter at GladiatorMMA412. It's time to get all the inside info on the Pittsburgh MMA scene right now, right here, only on Trib Live Radio.
Beautiful Tuesday here in the Berg. It is Gladiators of the Cage MMA half hour here. I'm Justin Labar alongside with Robert and Scott, the founders and the guys that make the moving and shaking and the world go around with Gladiators of the Cage, GOTC 18 MMA. Awesome MMA action coming to Cheswick on August 22nd, just north of Pittsburgh. Going to be a plethora of professional and amateur fights to check out. Tickets are on sale at GOTCMMA.com. You can start getting in the venue at 6 p.m., and the first bell is scheduled to go off at 7. And, of course, always want to make sure I mention Gladiators of the Cage, proud supporter of the PA Hero Walk. Gentlemen, before we get into a lot of business going on.
I'm excited today, Justin. I'm excited today. Hold me down, Scott.
You guys feel revved up.
Well, man. It's a big announcement.
We had a big weekend, I'll tell you.
Well, we'll get into all the stuff that's going on with Gladiators of the Cage in the show coming up. Right now we're on YouTube. We're on Periscope. Let's talk about a little bit more national broad end on the MMA world. I got done a wrestling show. I raced to a bar, got there with an hour to spare.
I didn't start until almost 1:30 in the morning. Everybody was complaining it was their bedtime.
I had no problem staying up. It gave me time to get a few more beers in me to watch the rowdy Ronda Rousey fight. And, I just briefly mentioned this in the previous hour in wrestling. This is something like watching Jordan in his prime, watching Tiger at the beginning, watching Tyson in the pay-per-view fights.
All of them.
This is just amazing.
She's top of the chain right now, and
she'd be killing it.
You know, she is. She's killing it. And this career run, you know, she's running her jib. She's saying, I'm going to come out there, and my game plan is to stand with her, and, you know, I'm going to wear out by using my boxing. Well, that didn't seem to work out real well for her because Ronda Rousey came straight out of the gate. This career didn't have a chance. It almost like going to YouTube and pulling up one of those high school brawls that you can see on YouTube, because she just come out her and she never let her go, and, you know, 34 seconds later she's laying on the mat with dirty pants. So what are you supposed to do?
You gotta feel bad for these people. I mean, she just mauls them. It's just they catch their breath and all of a sudden, boom, done.
Over. Well, you figure, you know, now
it's longer for them to walk out than
next?
It does the fighter.
They got that big show in Dallas, so what's next? They got to build to something. So, you know, everybody's saying, oh, now it's Cyborg, it's Cyborg, it's Cyborg. Well, you know, she's going to have to lose that 35 pounds, but you are down to the 35. Mm-hmm. But if you offer her enough money, just like anybody else, that girl's going to lose the weight no matter what. Ronda Rousey comes out of the gate. She's making $65,000 a show, $65,000 a win, $50,000 knockout bonus for performance.
Ooh, Rousey?
Of the night. Rousey did.
She's got millions.
She got $180,000 for her performance that night. However, she gets a cut of the pay-per-view, so it'll take her around $5 million for the evening.
Wow.
Now, I'm sure the pay-per-view probably all goes to her, but out of the $180,000 she makes for her and for the fight, how much would you, does she think she has to divvy back into her team and her training and whatever?
Probably 10%. It's more like managing usually makes, you know, around 10 to 20%. So, yeah, she still has to divvy that back into her team, but, you know. But in comparison to the boxers, you know, $5 million's a drop in the bucket. I mean, she's really not making what she's worth.
You know, her and I are the same age, and I thought I've done pretty well for myself so far, but she makes me just feel like I've done nothing with my life.
You, me, especially him. So, you
good
know,
Lord. Oh, hey, pump those brakes, buddy. Pump them brakes.
Well, I have to, because my car broke down on the way here.
One last thing on Ronda Rousey. Was it? I don't even know if I got actual predictions from you guys. Was it? I think we all agree that she'd win, but was over or under? Was it longer or shorter than what you thought it'd be?
It was shorter. I was giving it third round, and I was giving it to 3 minutes into the first round. But I was going with an arm bar. I wasn't going with the knockout. But apparently Ronda was pretty ticked off.
She nailed her in the back of the head.
She was mad. I mean, the girl should never run her mouth. I'm not going to run my mouth because I don't know where she's at. So
yeah, she did. She definitely put the smack down. She didn't hesitate to get out there and just maul her.
But Cyborg. They could say, but let's throw this other niche in there. You know, what about Fallon Fox? Okay, I don't know if you know who Fallon Fox is, but Fallon Fox,
the transgender fighter.
She is. She's. She was a he. Now she's a she or she. But
that's been a big thing these days.
It is. But, you know, we're all rainbows and unicorns today. So, who else is going to maybe challenge her?
That sounds like it's more
other than
Fallon
Fox.
I don't know. I don't think she has a skill level. I don't know anything about her skill.
I wouldn't even put her. I mean,
she's 5-1. She has lost.
She's not even in that same level as.
You got to put her in the mix a little bit. I mean, who else is Ronda going to fight? You know, you Misha Tate again? Come on now. You
I
know.
Mean, it's the same thing. It's just how many times you keep feeding her.
Right.
I mean, somebody's got to step up. I mean, there's talent out there. They just have to find it.
Sell those pay-per-views. Well, make sure you comment below on the YouTube video. Let us know. Pass around. Let us know. What do you think of Ronda Rousey? Do you like her? Do you not like her? Is she cocky? Who's our next opponent? Let us know. And, of course, make sure you tweet to these guys.
Fallon
on social
Fox
media.
Did say, or not Fallon, but Ronda did say in an interview with TMZ in 2014 that she would fight Fallon Fox and knock her out just like anybody else. So, you know, she put it out there.
There you go.
So